gap to the car in front is less than 1 second now. Well done. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone.
Okay, clear.